Look, I prefer any day knowing what I don't know rather than not knowing what I don't know. Because not knowing what I don't know is a very, very, very frustrating journey. How many of you have been there? You work hard, you're very, very intelligent, but you don't know why you're not getting the results. How many of you have ever experienced that? It's such a frustrating journey. And when you work hard, you feel you're intelligent, you're ethical, you're everything, and you're still not getting the result, you don't know what you don't know, it pisses you off and you start assuming. Hear these words. You start assuming that success is a result of luck, chance, fate, karma, naseeb. Yes or no? I'm sorry to break your heart and let you know this success is not a result of luck, chance, fate, karma, or naseeb. Success is a result of capabilities. The biggest capability one needs to first develop is to know what we don't know. That in itself is a capability. Because once you know what you don't know, how many of you realize you have the ability to control it now, because you can now learn it, and anything on this planet can be learned. Yes or no?
Yes.